give him a little nilly fit. You give me something.
I better hustle, otherwise we're going to be late.
No, we've got a little bit more time.
Hey, before you go, I wanted to let you know that Carl's coming over this afternoon to fix the sprinkler system.
Right.
If it's a problem, I can put him off.
No, don't be silly.
Are you sure?
Fine, yeah. Of course. Look, I'm not even going to be here anyway. Got another hearing?
Yeah. Of course you are. That's, I was just letting you know. It's good. I mean, it's good you're going.
You could always come with us.
No, I'm not going. I've got so much on. I've got to deliver at the nursery, and we've got a lot to do around here, don't we?
Okay, well, we'll let you know how it goes.
Yeah, that would be great. Thank you.
At least after today, it's going to be over one way or the other.
Just wish we had some idea what was going to happen.
Yeah, well, these things are always hard to predict, especially when we don't know what the other side is bringing. Let's go.
For Jacob's sake, I hope that it's not much. Right, see you guys later.
See ya. Okay.
Are you expecting something?
I texted Josie last night and she still hasn't responded.
Yeah, but she will.
On a bet.
Bye. Baby.